It's called YT here, back on the episode of Battlefield 4, Part 5, last video, and it betrayed us, and then we have to move into the, to jail. If you're new here, turn on notifications, like and subscribe, and enjoy the video, guys.
Two Marines were killed in the assault. There's not enough resources to care for all of our wounded.
Chang control waters may be behind us, Doctor, but this ain't over. We need everyone alive and combat ready.
And Tombstone, sir? They're not among the dead.
Ah, fuck. All right, okay. What else?
I mean, if they are captured, what are the chances they're gonna come back?
Well, shit. I mean, if it's Chang who's got them, I don't think we'll ever see him again.
Mission in Shanghai, Sergeant Wrecker. What was it?
Kavalaris Graves! Sergeant! Leave alone, you sick bastard!
What'd you make me, Sergeant?
Wrecker! Wrecker, stay with me! Stay with me, Wrecker! I'm gonna cut your fucking arms off, and I'm gonna find that bitch by hand, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of her with him! Oh, the fucking husband!
Her husband? What a husband? Is your mind sleeping?
You think I'm stupid, huh? The guy with the bandages. I know.
So, he still lives. Your ship is a USS Valkyrie, is it not?
What? The fuck are you talking about?
You have no idea who you brought out of Shanghai, do you? How? Got time to shout here!
Only one thing.
Let go! Let go!
Wrecker. Wrecker. They say this is your name. You know something about Chen Che? I hear them talking about you. About Chen Che. They say you know something. Hey, Sergeant, wake up. You an American, remember? You think your country will come for you? No. You will rot here. Take it from me. You have no reason to trust me, but there is a limit to what one man can do alone. Chain is only strong as its weakest link. I see you strong and have necessary skills to get us out of this shit place. So I trust you. Do you understand? Unless the sting down here is what you like to breathe the last few hours of your life. When you have survived a nuclear explosion like I have, or you're fighting for freedom, like you say you are, you're not going away or die in prison. What's behind this wall, huh? More prison or freedom? Come on, aren't you curious?
Follow me.
Ah, shit!
Watch where you're putting your hand. Climb. Come on. To the side. You need a jump. Anne-Marie, get up on the pipe. Jump! Stick together, we survive. Now be careful. You take a bullet, they can do nothing. A dead Marine is no good.
Thank you.
With Pat! No fucking way I'm leaving him!
Come with me! Come!
Pat, where'd you take him?
What are you talking about? There is a cat. It's the only way out.
We're not leaving without Pack.
Listen, I'm not going to die down here. You either come or you stay.
Shit!
Take them all out! Clear the area!
I can't!
Down the shaft. Who's this guy? Your partner. Is he okay?
Who are we? Singapore, right?
Don't look at me, Yotsa. Your friend is joking.
I'm Irish. You're Rutger. Pack. Huh? Oh, shit, this way.
You don't know what's up there. You have no clue, huh? You don't understand. We'll find out soon. Let them go first. Hit the bullets.
Control room! This side the gate!
Don't worry, American, I can fix this. Come on, come on, we'll go.
Get in here! Where is it? Okay, good. This is good.
This fucking better be good.
This day has been all over my mind for a very, very long time. My body is falling apart.
What the fuck is he saying?
Helicopters! I need time to work the gate.
They'll be here soon. Get ready. Grab claymores, explosives, anything we can use. Repka, helos above. Incoming. From the roof. Come on, Repka. This is some fucked up shit.
Okay, Rusty, get that gate open!
Yes, I know this!
Yeah, that's it, it's opening! Hey! It's fucking stuck!
Good enough! See, we can get out. All good.
Yeah, good enough. Wrecker, you first?
Damn, it's dark in here.
Finals?
Jesus Christ! It's freezing! Where the fuck are we?
Freedom!
good location for it, isn't it?
Watch your step.
Around you? Bet I will.
Irish, I'm on your side.
Yeah, sure you are. Save the bullshit.
If I hadn't taken you captive in Singapore, we would all be dead.
And Pak? What about Pak? Saved him too?
Patrol up by the tower. The snow is good cover.
Over there?
They know. They want the bridge.
Shit. They're bringing in the whole fucking army?
They're going to end the night. Knew it wouldn't last that long.
No! Cover to cover! Everyone!
No problem! Take them down!
Breaker! Get down!
good location for prisoner. Patrol up by the tower. The snow is good cover.
Good. the ridge!
Idea, Irish?
He said earlier Jinjin is not dead.
Chain tried to kill him but failed. Now he's on board the USS Valkyrie.
Your husband, quote unquote.
Yes, just their CIA cover. Chain finds out where he's located. China's future is in jeopardy.
Fuck China's future. Anybody aboard our ship is in jeopardy.
Nothing we can do about that, my friend.
Hey, who the fuck are you? Who the fuck is this dude? Part of the fucking plan!
Chopper! Incoming! Okay.
I'll live. Russian dude's dead. At least he died free.
Get up. Get up. Come on. We have a long way to go.
Systems checked.
All right, shortwave is up. I also got ESM running and some basic receivers, sir.
When we close in on Suez, try to reach Ismailia with directed antennas. Until then, stay dark.
Aye, Captain.
Any blip from Tombstone?
Nothing. Not even the faintest trace of their beacon, sir.
We stick together, we won't die.
Well, y'all, I might be ending the video here. I hope you guys enjoy and leave a like. I hope you guys, if we make 2 likes, I make a part 6. If you're new here, turn like and turn notification, and